Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dub Shop Network here at Galley, Tavern in Tempe. My friend, named Peter, the owner, and we're going to cook today. Special food, two different meals today. Hello, Peter.
Hey.
Batman. How you doing? We're good friends, and tell me about your restaurant. It's been a long time.
We are the total locals place. We are a locals place,
yeah.
and we're all about good Florida food and good fun.
Yeah. Awesome. Now we go to the food of my life. I can make it right here.
We're making the nacho cubanos today.
Nacho sauce. And nacho cubano. Different, like four different things. Oh, it's pretty. Oh, it's pretty, man.
That's Tavern ham. It'll take about 2 minutes on the plantain. And over here, black bean puree.
What is it?
This is our black bean puree.
I'm gonna give us a bite.
Here, I'll give you a taste.
Yeah.
So that's the base,
yeah.
The ham, and then of course our cube of pork right here. This is our mojo Cuban pork.
Yep.
So as we're cooking off the plantains, we've got the ham searing over here, then we're gonna build it up like a little nacho, like a little individual nacho. So it's like a decompressed Cuban sandwich. So it's all built up like that. You'll see, this looks good. These take, like I said, about 2 minutes to do when they're frozen. They'll taste good even with the fry oil being a little old.
Cleaning it
today. With my
socks. Make sure
it's not going to be fun. Yep. Get about 1 tablespoon per. Like a fun shareable take on a Cuban sandwich. So we'll go over here. We've got our seared Tavern ham. We'll put that right on top.
Start there.
Then we do the Cuban pork. Make sure I get lots of that mojo on there, you know? This is one of our most popular dishes here. And then, to top it off, this is our mustard aioli sauce. So this is a mustard aioli.
Oh, fuck you up.
Gives that nice mustard kick. We use Dijon mustard,
yeah.
Yellow mustard, and then mayonnaise. Then these are house pickles. We make the pickles here in house. There we go. All right. Nacho cubano.
Oh, I'm here again to make a better night. cheesesteak. Now we thought maybe football.
Yeah.
Pepper. Oh, it's like salt and pepper. Good olive and fucking salt off of it.
So we'll let this cook for like 30 seconds or so. You want to get the mushrooms soft and to sweat the onions.
Yeah. I like this one more.
See that? I always like to add a little bit of oil. That always helps us. Good for the taste.
Okay, now.
Let that cook for a minute. This is good. This is good to go. This beef tenderloin, really good. Really good stuff. So we'll just get a little bit of oil down here. That's 6 ounces.
6 ounces.
And this is melting your mouth. Oh, so good.
Very smooth in your mouth. Oh, they cook fast.
Yeah. And we just want to brown that.
Yeah.
Get it like, you know, medium rare.
Yeah? I like it.
Two slices of the Havarti cheese. Really good stuff right here.
Wait a little bit more.
Smell those peppers. It smells so good. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Then we're gonna lay them right on top.
That's it.
Dave wants, Dave's a Philly guy, you know?
He's from Philly.
Good.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put the plate over here.
Yeah, but
I'm going to close it.
Better than that.
Depends. Clean.
Yeah.
Yeah.